Might be pretty.
Did what?
Probably be pretty.
We'll save it for now. That's my trouble.
Thank you.
All right. Well, that looks immensely better. Some little stuff here I'm not really going to worry about. And I had forgotten that Dad's lathe was set up. I just need to tinker, you know, tighten the motor down, his wood lathe. And I love turning wood. Haven't done it in a long time and never was really good at it. But I'm going to start playing with it because it's very therapeutic and fun to do. And this log that we just cut was a beautiful spotted red maple. So that's why we're saving the logs, part of the logs, to cut some pretty lumber for some furniture and stuff. And then like this piece out of these crotch pieces, there we'll make some really pretty little bowls. So I've got them sitting over here. I'll take those in the barn in just a second. And I'll be able to make some, you know, it lays not real big, but I'll be able to make some pretty bowls here too. Out of, you know, this crotch piece. We'll cut this log. We won't get anything real long. Just, you know, big enough for a little table or something. But all, a lot of this will make some really pretty, pretty wood stuff, furniture and whatnot. And so we're going to take this up there and put it with some of the other wood, all kind of off to the side that we're milling, and I'll show you some of the other pieces on the big log that I think will make some very, very pretty bowls and whatnot on the lathe as well. But yep, looks better than that tree being there. Plus we got a lot of good firewood. Also, might or might not have noticed, I'm pretty mad because I ripped a pair of my pants. Luckily they already had one hole, but yeah, Aaron was a little silly, and you can see I let the chainsaw get a hold of me a little bit, and obviously could have been a lot worse. But I had my foot on a piece of wood and I'd let off the gas, and my dad's chainsaw is worn, you know, a lot older than mine, so the chain continues to spin for a while, and so my foot kind of slipped, I was holding it, and the chain got into my pants and my leg. Doesn't hurt now, but when I clean it, it's not gonna feel real great. Won't be able to videotape that because I'm sure there'll be some not PG rated words. Don't think I'm gonna post any R-rated stuff on here. All right, well let's get this stuff up there, and or this last log up there, and sun's going down, it's getting chilly, and I think we'll call it a day. Now I take a look at the end. You can see this one's a little bit rotten, but it'll still be good up in there. And right here, this is the big root ball of that second log. And you can see how pretty, even just cutting the chainsaw, this is. So when I cut this in the blocks and put it on the wood lathe, I think it's gonna turn out just some phenomenal little pieces. We'll see. Well, at least the wind has dried it up enough to where I can move the tractor around here now until it rains again, I suppose. But I guess we'll be able to get started back on milling some wood and cleaning this area up. We need some wood to finish some other projects we have going on. Well, make sure and like, subscribe, and share if you want to see the results of the pretty work that I can do after doing just the monotonous manual labor. But gotta have firewood. It is a necessity. All right, guys. Thanks for watching and hope you guys have a good evening.